What's up, folks? It's your boy E-Dub for Hawksbeat.com. Tonight, the Hawks are playing the Denver Nuggets, and guess what? You're my guest. I'm going to try something I've never done before, and I'm going to try to get you guys some behind-the-scenes coverage of what it's like to cover an NBA basketball game. I don't know how this is going to work out, but I'm going to try to get you the coverage. I'm going to try to make it look nice, put it in a bow, and make it look pretty for you guys, and wrap it on up. So, game time is in about 2.5 hours. I got to get going, get dressed, get fresh, get down there, and I'm going to check in with you later. Peace. All right, so we are headed down to Phillips Arena, and excuse me if I can't look at the camera, I'm driving. But 9 times out of 10, if you see me at a Hawks game, I'm gonna be in a shirt and tie. The reason is because you gotta be professional, man. You gotta be professional. If you're not professional, man, no one's gonna take you seriously. I want them to associate me, to associate my brand with being professional. So 9 times out of 10, I'm gonna be shirt and tie. That's just how we roll. Should get down there hopefully about 7 o'clock, providing there's no traffic or anything. And once we get down there, we'll check in there. All right? How's it going? Evan Powell on the media list. Appreciate it. All right, so we are parked right in the media parking lot. Yes, they hook us up for the free. But the check-in is like, kind of looks like the Underground Railroad, but you know, it is what it is, man. I'll show you where the media check-in is. Go to check-in, grab my media credential, which is my little badge, and probably grab a little bite to eat, and head out courtside. So this is the tunnel where the players used to come out at. I'm gonna turn my camera around, just give you guys kind of look of how everything looks back here. What's up, Chief? Look at my peoples. Probably about 7 minutes till game time. Everybody's on the court warming up. Free game, man. Probably gonna get it started in another 10 minutes or so. That's how we do, Hawksbeat. Thank you. up 114-98, 1 minute left in the game. Pretty safe to say Hawks got this in the bag. After the game, hit courtside for a little bit, then Coach Bud press conference, then we will hit the locker rooms. I doubt I'll hit Denver's locker room, but I'll probably try to get some sound from the Hawks and start wrapping this thing up, man. But good night for the Hawks, man. Should be a good win for them in their playoff positioning, so we'll see.
Your Hawks 115.
Trusting the system, it's always next man up. I think our team is deep when we're in the season.
Defense that we wanted and come up with a win.
Does it say a lot to you guys that it's, as it gets later in the season, you're starting to get a lot more consistency that you didn't have earlier in the year?
Yeah, it's huge.
What's up, folks? Wrapping things up, man. I'm laughing because I just recorded like 30 seconds of sound and I didn't hit the record button. But, yeah, man, wrap things up. Did a post game with the coach. Did a little bit of locker room with some of the fellas. And I got content now. Got content for the website, for the podcast, for all these things that I do. And we're going to put it out there, man. But I just wanted to give you guys kind of like a bird's eye view of what goes on behind the ropes of covering a basketball game and how we do it. So hope you enjoyed it, man. Maybe I'll do it again next time. Maybe not, because it was a lot of work, but we'll see, man, we'll see. But Hawksbeat.com, man, check us out. Appreciate you riding with me.